Hello everyone, I am Lalit Sharma, Physics faculty from the Venkateshwar School, Gurugram. Today we will discuss physics portion for NTSC Stage 1 Level 1 exam. In this video, we will discuss physics syllabus and how many questions are asked by the previous year analysis, and we will discuss what to study, how to study, and what strategy we have to follow for solving physics questions. So let's start. In physics part for the NTSC stage level 1 exam, 13 to 14 questions are asked, and these 13 to 14 questions, 50% are asked from the 10th class levels, and rest are from 9th class, 8th and 7th. These are the topics: measurement, light and its phenomena, electricity and magnetic effect, source of energy. These four chapters are from class 10th syllabus. 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, motion, force and laws of motion, gravitation and flotation, heat and sun, work and energy. These are the topics from class 9th. The heat topic is from class 7th, or you can say some portion from 8th class is also asked. So if we discuss the theory portion and the numerical portion that is being asked in this exam, is numerical portions are taken from the chapter light, like mirror formula, lens formula, and how we can calculate magnification of the image formed by mirrors and lenses. Also, some numericals can be asked from the chapter electricity. In the chapter electricity, it can be asked like how we will calculate current if charge and time is given. Means rate of flow of charge with respect to time, we can calculate electric current, and how we can use Ohm's law and the factors affecting resistances, combination of resistances, heating effect of current, and also some numericals from the magnetic effect of electric current. Magnetic effect of current, it can be asked that if a charged particle is moving in the given magnetic field, how much force or in which direction force is experienced. So all these type of numericals can be asked from the chapter light and electricity and its effects. So we will discuss one by one all these chapters. Theory portion can be asked from the topic source of energy, measurement, like how many meters are there in a nanometer, angstrom, picometer, what is femtometer. All these are measurements of length and also maybe mass, time. From the chapter motion, force and laws of motion, gravitation, flotation, if we take analysis of the previous year papers, so the question can be asked from the topic motion and with the help of graphs. We have discussed in class 9th graphical representation of motion for uniform motion, accelerated motion and all. And we know the slope of distance time graph gives us speed, slope of velocity time graph gives us acceleration. So the shape of graph, with the help of shape of graph, what type of motion it is, it can be asked. Or from the chapter force and laws of motion, there can be numerical from the discussion of Newton's second law of motion, law of conservation of momentum, and force and laws of action and reaction. So we will discuss now one by one every topic. So our first topic will be light and its phenomena. In this chapter, we will discuss what is light, what are the properties of light, what phenomena is exhibited by light, like reflection, refraction, dispersion, interference, diffraction. Interference and diffraction are the topics from the class 12th. Sometimes it can be asked. So we will discuss those topics in brief, but we will focus on the class 10th topics in detail. In this chapter light, human eye topic is also involved. Human eye and the colorful world, there is a chapter in class 10th where question can be asked like what are the defects of vision, which defect of vision is in this particular situation, myopia, hypermetropia, presbyopia or any other defect. Also, a question can be asked from the least distance of distinct vision, persistence of vision,
and why sky is of blue color, or what is the reason behind early sunrise, delayed sunset, all and all other atmospheric reflection cases. So let's start.